So first of all, congratulations on the victory, on the ninth place. What can you tell us about the game?
It was a really tough game. The Latvians have so many shots, but we played very well. We scored our opportunities, and that was the crucial moment, crucial for this game.
Right. So can you say that the team accomplished what they had to accomplish in the tournament?
No, I cannot say that because we wanted to be in the quarterfinals. So a little bit disappointed.
Your short comments about the game.
Well, the start of the game was quite equal, and we started to play more aggressive, more doing forechecking on all the field, and we got a better chance to score. But the luck was without us. But third period was again third game when the third period is awful, and that's why we lose the game. And of course, I really don't understand why we don't play such a game what we need to play. And this is a big question for all of our team, and we may need to make very good and analyze about what we will do in future, because this is not our game, unfortunately.
There has been loads of negativity coming from the media and fans. Did that put any pressure on the team?
Well, the championship started with a very positive atmosphere, and the fans and media, everyone was very positive against us, but we screwed with all it. We screwed with all it by ourselves, and that's why all are negative, and they are absolutely correct. They can be like that. We did a very bad job, and that's why they are like that.
So what are your final thoughts on the whole tournament?
Tournament is great, and I can say that our fans are the best in the world, like in other sports, but we screw it all, as I said it. Sorry.